Srimad Bhagavad Gita, chapter the 12th, shlokas 13 to 20, translated from the original Sanskrit into English rhymed verse by Gurudev Sadhu Vaswani. The Blessed Lord said, "Who hateth none from self is free. In pleasure pain has poised mind, and is compassionate and kind. My best beloved saint is he, who dedicateth unto me his mind and reason, is content, controlled, his life still in me blent. My best beloved saint is he, who harms no bird nor beast nor flea, and doth not feel disturbed here by any, and is freed of fear. My best beloved saint is he, who nothing wants, doth work for me, yet is from work detached, serene, well-balanced, unperplexed and clean. My best beloved saint is he, who fixed in faith and love on me, doth dote on me, yet scorneth none, and fruits of labor all doth shun. My best beloved saint is he, who is alike in pain and glee, in fame and shame, in cold and heat, to foe and friend in strength defeat, my best beloved saint is he, who bears blame, praise, is passion free, who homeless is and firm in mind, in silent love who life doth find, my best beloved saint is he. They who this nectar drink of me, and know the law that giveth life, and cling to faith away from strife, my best beloved saint is he. Om Tat Sat. Thus endeth chapter the 12th of the Bhagavad Gita, entitled Bhakti Yoga, or the Yoga of Devotion.
अंधियारे में प्राणपति मेहर में तुम मुस्कुराते हो,
लब के सूरज चांद तारों में तुम ही तुम चमकते हो।
ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे।
सुंदर प्यारे प्रभु हमारे समुद्र से मोती लाते हो,
भक्तों के प्यारे सुंदरता में न्यारे अद्भुत तेज की ज्योति हो।
ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे।
युग युग तेरी ज्योत जागे, हर युग में तेरी लीला पार हो,
कलयुग में बज नाम नगारा हे गिरधारी तुम अति सुंदर हो।
ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे।
धरती दासी दर्शन की प्यासी, तेरा गंगा जल रोज पीता रहूं।
ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे।
जय जगदीश हरे, 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 जय जगदीश हरे।
ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे, ओम जय 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 जगदीश हरे।
श्री दूरी ग्रंथ पेज 930। तीर्थवासी उठ जाग प्यारे आही तीर्थवासी, तिंजो धाम जगे जित ज्योत अबनासी। हितड़े अथेई मिटिय जा मकान, मरना अगे वठ तू त एहसान। मुसाफिर दो दिन का तू आही किथे प्यारे पोए प्यो तू तकाही हिते आए तू त करण दीदार त जी छो न तू थो ही वेसर जो वेवार कहड़े कम जा ही तुंहिंजा खाना पीना संतन जे दर ते वठ रहम रीना छड़े माया जी गफलत कर को गौर तौकल तराजीय पेंजो पान तू तोर दुखी डिस्त आहिन प्या था रणन विच सीर कुन में प्यासे किरन सिदिक ए कुर्ब में थी कुर्बानी परम धाम पहुंची तू नूरी निमाणी। A pilgrim, awaken and arise. O dear one, for a pilgrim you are. Your true abode is the place where radiates the light eternal. Here, there are only ephemeral mud houses. Secure the Lord's grace before death overtakes you. A traveler here, for only a few days you are. But, O dear one, in which direction are you going? You have come here to secure the vision divine. Why then do you not renounce all these transactions of forgetfulness? Of what use are all these feasts and festivities? Better secure the grains of mercy at the door of the saints. Abandon reminiscences induced by the worldly illusion and think, and weigh yourself in the scale of faith. Just see, the unhappy ones are wailing aloud, and they are stumbling into the whirlpool of midstream. If you become a sacrifice with faith and love, then you will reach the abode eternal, says Nuri Nimani.
Vahe नमस्तस्मै 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 नमो नमः नमस्तस्मै 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 नमो नमः
she Shiva 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 Sada Shiva. Shiva 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 Sada Shiva.
Shiva 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 Sada Shiva.
He Har 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 Mahadeva.
Har 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 Mahadeva.
Bolo Har 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 Mahadeva.
Har 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 Mahadeva.
Shiva 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 Sada Shiva.
Shiva 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 Shiva
Shiva Shiva Shiva
Shiva Shiva Shiva
Shiva Shiva Shiva Shiva Shiva Shiva Shiva Shiva Shiva
Guru Omkara.
Jaya,
Ganesha, 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 Ganesha.
sit in a relaxed posture. Align your spine so that the back, the neck, and the head are in a straight line. Relax your body. Relax your muscles. Relax your hands. Relax your legs. Relax completely. Sarva dharman parityaja mamekam sharanam vraja. Renouncing all rights and writ duties, come unto me for single refuge, and I shall liberate you from all bondage to sin and suffering. This is my promise to you. Mamekam sharanam vraja. True and everlasting happiness is found in seeking refuge at the lotus feet of the Lord. Renouncing all rights and writ duties, come unto me for single refuge, and I shall free you from the cycle of birth and death. Sarva dharman parityaja mamekam sharanam vraja. The message of the shloka is simple and straightforward. Are you eager to meet Sri Krishna and hearken to the music of his flute? Then learn to walk the way of surrender. Rites and ceremonies are not needed. The knowledge of the scriptures is not needed. Wealth and power are not needed. Asceticism of the body is not needed. Science and art are not needed. What is needed is a heart that is pure and humble, which in simple faith has surrendered to the Lord. To surrender is to know. that I am nothing, that he is the all. To surrender is to realize that of myself I can do nothing. Krishna is the one doer. To surrender is to be an instrument of Krishna's will, a channel of Krishna's grace and mercy. He who surrenders himself to Krishna is ever safe. Of him, Krishna will never lose hold. There is not a corner where his help cannot reach. He loves us. He guides us. He protects us. All we have to do is to surrender ourselves to him. To surrender is to seek refuge, to trust him for everything. To seek refuge is to surrender totally, is to surrender entirely. Whenever surrender is complete, we see wonderful things happen in our lives. We simply become channels for the divine plan to flow through us. Let us contemplate on the prayer and repeat it within our heart. Then Krishna smiled. Flowers bloomed in Vrindavan. Do thou smile on me, O Lord, that flowers, fragrant and fair, may blossom in the Vrindavan of my heart. And may each flower declare, may I be a sacrifice unto thee. Now rub the palms of your hands together and gently place them on your eyelids and gently, very gently, open your eyes. That is the end of this meditation. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.